Hello there and good afternoon. Shop owners in Dumfries town centre say their trade is down by up to 80% after an important road was closed due to safety fears from a derelict building.